The next question says, the velocity of waves on water is given by V is equal to K G raised to A lambda raised to B, where G is the acceleration due to gravity and lambda is wavelength and K is a constant. So the values of A and B respectively are, they want us to find the values of A and B. So again, using dimension analysis, we can say the dimensions of velocity is going to be L1, T minus 1. Since K is a constant, it will have no dimensions. The acceleration due to gravity will have a dimension of L1, T minus 2. That will be the whole raised to A. The wavelength, which is the length of the wave, which has a dimension L1, the whole raised to B. Making the equation as L raised to A, T raised to minus 2A, and L raised to B. That means L raised to A plus B and T raised to minus 2A is to be equated with L raised to 1, T raised to minus 1. Now, since the base is same, the power has to be same, which means A plus B is 1 and minus 2A is minus 1, making A as half. Now, if we substitute A as half in this equation, we get half plus B as 1. That means B as 1 minus half, which is also half. So the value of A and B is half each.